Let's practice playing some Latin rhythm with some lead Dorian lines using the Carlos Santana secret chord progression. The chords are A minor 7, and you can easily switch that to the D9 chord. And the rhythm is 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And once you get comfortable with that, you can get rid of the last two chords and add some Dorian lead lines.